Let's learn IIB. Today, we will learn about web service security in IIB. Before we get to coding and configuring web service security, it is important to know some terminologies associated with it. Web service security describes how to encode binary security tokens and attach them to SOAP message, such as username token, X509 token, SAML assertions, Kerberos tickets, LTPA binary tokens. Basic authentication using username tokens. You can add authentication mechanism by inserting various types of security tokens, such as username token. When the username token is received by a web service server, the username and password are extracted and verified. Only when the username and password combination is valid will the message be accepted and processed. Using the username token is just one way of implementing authentication. This mechanism is also known as basic authentication. You can use policy sets and policy set bindings in IBM Toolkit to configure the following aspects of web service security: authentication, confidentiality, integrity, and expiration. A policy set is a container for web service security and WSRN policy types. A policy set binding is associated with the policy set and contains information that is specific to the environment and platform, such as keys. Policy sets and bindings define your WS security or SOAP nodes, such as SOAP input, reply, request, async response. Provider policy set binding is applicable to SOAP input and SOAP reply nodes. Consumer policy set binding is applicable to SOAP request and SOAP asynchronous request, asynchronous response nodes. Prerequisites of authentication tokens. Username tokens require the security profile to specify the external security provider. X509 certificates request the integration node, keystore and trustor, or a security profile to specify the external security provider. SAML assertions requires a security profile. LTPA tokens using LTPA pass-through requires security profile. Keystores and trustors are both keystores. They differ only in the way that they are used. Put all private keys and public keys in keystore. Put all trusted root certificate authority in the trustor. These certificates are used to establish the trust of any inbound public key certificate. The only supported type of store is JKS, Java Key Store, within IIB. Have you ever hard-coded credentials for a web service instead of using security profile configurable service? Reply in comments. Process of creating a policy set binding is shown here with pictures. X509 certificate specifies a binding between a public key and a set of attributes that includes subject name, issuer name, serial number, validity interval. X509 certificate may be used to validate a public key that may be used to authenticate a SOAP message. It can also be used to identify the public key with SOAP message that has been encrypted. Images that you see here are from a blog of Perficent वेबसाइट। In my next video, I will demo the use of consumer policy set with a sample IIB project. We will safely store authentication credentials using mkssetdb params command and populate them for a web service. We will use TCP monitor to view the SOAP message modified by IIB using security profile. If you found the video to be useful, subscribe to my channel and share your feedback in the comment section. Code is available in GitHub and some documentation is available in the blog post. Links in description. See you in the next video.